Joining us now to talk more about the hiring of Mike Boddy is Joel Reese, editor-in-chief of CubsFanReport.com. Joel, thanks for joining us this morning. Did Quadi get the job because of the finish?
I think so. I think that's a big part of it. But I also think that he introduced a level of accountability that the Cubs haven't seen in a long time. I mean, with Dusty Baker trotting out Nephi Perez every game, that drove people crazy. And, you know, Lou Piniella, when Aramis Ramirez and Derek Lee were killing the team earlier this year, they stayed where they were the whole season in the middle of the batting order. And people were saying, you got to move them down, and he didn't. So Quadi, you know, if there was a player who was not named, I have my hunches, about, and he didn't show up for a medical treatment, and Quadi benched him. And I think people were like, hey, that's pretty exciting to see.
So he's tough, and yet it seems like the players really like them. Is that true, and how much does that even matter?
Well, you know, it's funny. I thought he was just kind of an interim placeholder guy. But then Ryan Dempster said, we love him. Marlon Byrd, Koye Hill. A lot of players came out in support of him and said, we like this guy, and it kind of developed a momentum of its own, and here he is.
Why not Sandberg?
That's a good question. I don't know. He's got to be asking the same question. I think maybe, you know, there is a conspiracy theory out there that the Cubs know that this is a rebuilding era and they don't want to saddle him with a team that's not going to be very good. And he might maybe come back in a couple years. I wonder if that bridge has been burned, though.
Well, yeah, I was going to say, and yet they have not signed him to a AAA. Maybe he doesn't want to be
right.
signed.
I think that he's thinking there's no going back. He's thinking it's too embarrassing to just head back to the minors again.
Are there any options for him out there that you see would be a good fit?
Well, there's rumors that Toronto was looking at him, and he said that he hasn't heard from them yet. So, you know, we'll see.
What happened to Girardi? A lot of fans wanted the Yankees coach to be the Cubs coach.
Mm-hmm. Well, I think that he just didn't express a lot of interest. I think he was going to be expensive. I think he also comes with a reputation as being pretty headstrong, and I don't know that the Cubs wanted that. And, you know, there's also some chatter that he was going to be $5 million, where Quadi is about $1 million. So, all right. Follow the money.
Yeah. Joel Reese, thanks for coming in.
Sure.
We appreciate your analysis this morning. You can read more at CubsFanReport.com. Broken bats doing some damage in Game 4 of the ALCS.